Posting the same video 10 times to see how many views it gets each time.